Everything okay, Arthur?
Dutch? Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You, find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Officer!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and...
son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging them.
Here's open.
Arthur.
What? The fool brought this on himself. You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
What?
I rode as fast as I could. Didn't stop for nothing.
You look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side offer.
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was... You worry too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
And then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Micah.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a couple. Settle you down and head back, okay?
Okay.
Now, I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we was here.
What kind of fight?
Oh, nothing big. No, we kept it clean. We're all good.
If you say so, Arthur.
Here we are.
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink. No big drama. Can we get a couple beers, please?
You! I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you!
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Mike...
A lot of crazy stuff.
Will you shut up?
Will you shut up?
Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullards! My lord, you men is dull.
Hey, leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone? People been leaving me alone for the last 10 years. I'm bored with being left alone. Hey,
buddy, if you don't shut up, I'm gonna rip your head clean off your shoulders. Is that clear? Get out of here!
Clear? Clear? Very clear. I'm on my way.
Oh. Mm. Oh. That's great, pardon.
Lenny, where are you? My friend anywhere?
I don't know.
You know which way my friend went?
I know. Sorry.
Lenny?
Your mouth, mister.
Slumping off on me!
Lenny, go away, drunk.
Lenny! Lenny!
friend in the office.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Not you again? Again.
That hole.
Damn. Not again. Come on, pal.
Pleasure.
You'll be back on your feet in no time.
I sure hope so.
Get it.
I know. We lost people. And I miss them. And I would throw myself in the ground in their place 100 times over if I could. The things, they don't work like
I thought I was the butcher. You're covered in blood, man.
We need...
Well, I'll take what I can get. Very into my crafting at the moment, Mr. Morgan. I'm very happy to make you something if you bring me the right materials.
Dreams. Ideas. It is that or be a monkey. And right now I am picking up for angels, not monkeys.
I reckon I'm gonna think about it.
You stay with us.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning? Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
And I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
I just miss him so much.
Of course you do. Goes without saying.
What am I gonna do?
You're gonna suffer. And life's gonna go on. That's the truth of it. I won't lie to you.
Oh, Miss Roberts.
I know.
Where am I gonna go?
Stay here with us. Folk, they ain't so bad. It's nasty out there on your own.
I know.
You'll be safe here. At least for now. Till you're back on your feet properly.
Time to go, boy. Yeah.
That's exactly hey what there, I've been looking for. Well, hey there. Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving.
Well, shit. Thanks, I guess. Knock, knock, Mr. Robe.
Przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
Kim jesteś?
I'm here on behalf of Leopold Strauss. Where's our money?
Leopold Strauss. Nie mam pieniędzy.
God damn it, you don't speak English, do you? Keeping that silver.
Potrzebuję trochę czasu. Znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. God damn it! You have a debt to Herr Strauss. Pay up!
Stop! Już nie mam siły. Przestań! Już nie mam siły. Gah! No, please, no. Don't have money, but I have this. It's good, it's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things, okay? I have anything in here or out there?
All kinds of dust.
Yes.
The longer I look, the madder I get. Better be something somewhere. Don't even speak English. You must have come here with something. What you got behind there?
Co, przepraszam, nie rozumiem.
Move aside. Don't even speak English.
Rusakom nie można ufać. Amerykańcy też.
What do we have here?
Moja obrączka, nie!
Just keep quiet. Must have come here with something. Longer I look, the madder I get.
No.
Yes. Something somewhere.
Nie rób tego. I must eat, proszę.
Okay, that should about cover things.
It's me. Hope you had a good old time while I've been stuck standing here.
Arthur!
Hey, can I talk to you a minute?
Not again, Abigail.
Hi there.
Whatever. Just leave me alone, will you?
You're pathetic. You're a pathetic man, John Marston.
Don't I know it?
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Called in on the smallholder, Robel. Didn't even speak English.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan, for sparing me like that. I'll work for it. I am not a bad fella. You'll soon warm to me.
Just see that I do.
Oh, you will.
Boy, thank you for saving my life.
Well, yeah, of course.
Give me that look, Lenny.
Morgan.
You seem chipper.
But where there's life, there's hope, my friend.
And?
Arthur, how you been? I've been real worried.
What do you want?
Don't be like that. All right, just a few bucks, and I'm short.
Get lost.
Or I'll go try someone with a heart.
You do that.